Hey everybody, welcome back to My Place Heaven Outdoors. I'm Joey. And today we're here at the property. And you can tell behind me that the road got a little overgrown. And we need to get back to that pond so we can actually pump some water into our tank and take it up and water the trees. So today I'm going to be working on clearing this road out a little bit better. It got pretty overgrown past year. But that's what I'll be working on today. So come along and, I don't know, sit down and enjoy yourself and just watch the video.
So the first thing I needed to do was cut up this treetop out of the road so I could get by here with the loader. I didn't want to just push it back into the woods because there's some good firewood in this treetop. And once that was done, I could start working on the road, clearing it, getting the overgrown brush off of the road, and just making it more accessible for the truck. Here's where we had the culvert failure. If you remember that video from the past, I'll put a link in that in the top left corner. But this is where I'm just putting down some more dirt and packing it in.
Find a land in the middle of the road.
Well, as you can see, the pond here is a little bit more cleaned up now. Maybe we can get down here and do a little bit of fishing without getting bugs and ticks and walking through the tall grass and briars. And it'll definitely make it easier to get my water to it down here so I can get some water for the orchard. Still hard to believe how overgrown that was just after 1 year. Well, that's going to be it for this video. I just wanted to bring you all along as I clean the road up so we can get back here to the pond. I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment. I'd love to hear the comments. And until next time, y'all have a great day.